IL-2-1946. Let's continue our quick mission series. We went with 109s versus Spitfires, and now we're going to change it up a little bit. We're going to go with P-38s, P-47s versus 109s and FWs. And we're going to be flying the P-38, just see how she does in a straight dogfight, or air-to-air, if you will. So let's get underway. So it's straight air-to-air. No bomber distractions. No ground target distractions. Let's see what we can do against the 109 G6 and 14 series, primarily the 14. Trailing us, we should have a flight of P-47 Deltas. Alright, we're looking good.
Attention, fighters, dead ahead.
Alright, it's an even fight, so we've got the altitude advantage. Let's get our wingman in.
This is 3. Roger. We'll take care of him.
Alright. Let's turn in. Wow, look at that climb. That's amazing. Out of trouble that quick.
Number 5. Good kill. Good kill.
Wow, look at that. What a move. I had all the advantage in the world. Couldn't do nothing with it. Power up. Radiator open.
Number 3. O'clock low. This is 4. I'll be right there.
All right, let's nose down. Let's try to engage these unopposed aircraft.
Number 1.
All right.
Nice shot.
That was a Pacific action. Gunslinger, nose up. That's the fight we're looking for in a P-38. Alright, let's help out our wingman. He's in really bad shape.
I got it. Hang on. Number 3.
Oh, we didn't get there in time.
Go shooting.
Alright, let's see if we can't get a little retribution here.
This is it, 6. Anybody, get him off me.
5. I got it. Hang on. 7. We'll be right there.
And we couldn't keep up with that upward movement. Got a lot of shots on him. Not sure if I got any hits. Alright, we got to stay high. The G14 can catch us in a climb. No doubt about it. All right, let's help out our wingman. Wow, look at that. Unbelievable climb rate. And the maneuverability that we don't have. Not that we can't turn, but it's a real sluggish movement. Have to be real patient. And I just didn't anticipate how quick they could move out of danger. All right, our airspeed, 150, we can still climb. And let's turn
attention
into this contact
fighter,
here.
3 o'clock.
Let's get our flaps down so we can get around on it. All right, a lot of stick and rudder. just missed the lineup. You can see how more maneuverable he is than us. Again, we're gonna climb. We're gonna stay above this guy. Twin engine climb.
Seven. He's going down.
All right, that's good news to hear. All right, let's nose down a little bit so we can get around this turn. Let's try to keep off the flap so we can maintain some airspeed. All right, this looks like a nose up target. All right, staying with him. We got airspeed. There he is. Rounds out. We got his attention. Negative G shot. Instead of following, we're gonna loop over the top. Pick him up on the port side. We've got friendlies. All right, let's roll in. Throttling back all the way so we don't compress. We got help. Oh, he got a good hit.
This is four. I got him.
Way to go, Wingman. Man, you just gotta feel the power. All right, we got a contact low. Let's turn in. As the numbers now favor us, let's see what we can do. Flaps out. We're gonna stay with the flaps. And you see how that helps us on the turn.
Number one. All right.
Head ahead.
There we go. That's the lineup we're looking for in an air-to-air fight.
Number five.
Hit the silk.
Just had to have a little patience and anticipate. Get out, man. Get out. All right, let's check the skies. Let's get our flaps up so we don't jam them. All right, guys, looks like the air is clear. Let's send our flight home.
This is two. Roger, heading home.
Roger, we're going home.
All right, let's get our nose up. All right, flaps out. Flaps out for landing. And let's get our gear down. Laps down to 40%. Full flaps for landing. Backing off the throttle. And touchdown, not a bad landing. All right, let's get our nose down. Squeaky brakes. Off the runway. Let's shut her down. Let's get some air. And let's check out our ride. That's a good looking plane. All right, let's check our score. Got credit for 2 air-to-air victories. We lost quite a few aircraft, we did. I can't deny that. But we survived. And we survived because we didn't push the turn fight. We went on the strength of the 38. Egressed away from a turn fight. Stayed above the enemy. Got good passing shots. Anyway, guys, I really appreciate the comments and the match ideas, plane versus planes. And if you liked IL-2 1946 missions, please subscribe. It really helps out this channel. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you up again soon.